That's a touchdown for Glenelg. Shane Kellaher with the quarterback sneak. And guess what? It's now 26-18 with 2:10 left. Glenelg was once down 19-0.